there.
Absolutely. Ditto. That's what I love about Pinebrook, is just being with people who you worship with, vacation with. It's great.
And who are normal.
Normal.
Well, oddly enough, what I really enjoy about Pinebrook, in addition to the spiritual nourishment and the opportunity to hear from God's word and to sing with God's people, is I really enjoy not having to do anything. I like the fact that you can just relax. A lot of times if you go on vacation, you're so tense and stressful and everybody has to rush and you got to go do something, you got to hit a schedule. But here you can just relax and be yourself and be among friends.
I'm Clifford Hanger, and this is Pinebrook Action News. Wait, I didn't think of a catchy opening statement. Oh, okay.
Good evening. Good evening. I'm Pinebrook, and this is Pinebrook Action News. How was the softball game? Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. I just hear you say, good evening, this is Pinebrook.
Ladies, tea.
I'm a lady. I drink tea. Jolly good. Cup of tea, then. Righto.
This pretty much sums up my emotions right now.
Well, it's the recording.
Okay.
Alright.
You think this is a game? This is Pinebrook Action News. I'm Clifford Hanger. This ain't no picnic.
What's the Pinebrook is like being on vacation year round. We sit out by the pool and we, you know, have milkshakes and we have root beer floats. And then when we get too hot, we go get on an inner tube and just lay back. And then in the winter, we just sit in front of the fire and burn wood, because it's not a fossil fuel. Is that good enough? We want to keep Al Gore happy, because he's like a green freak. Everyone loves Al Gore. That's why I love Pinebrook.
Held high, such small sacrifice. If not joined with my life, I sing in vain tonight. May the words I say and the things I do make my life song sing, bring a smile.
Let my life song sing.
song sing.